नमस्कार, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल इजी रेसिपी ऑफ डोनट।
टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक मुलो डाल पातुरी इन माइक्रोवेव। इट्स अ ट्रेडिशनल एंड ओल्ड बेंगाली निरामिष रेसिपी। इट इज मेड विथ छोला डाल एंड रेडिश और मुलो। इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर मोर इजी रेसिपीज। Like, comment and share my video. Let's start with the recipe. At first, I will soak 1 cup of chola dal for half an hour. Then grind it with 2 green chilies, coriander leaves, teaspoon salt or as per your taste, 2 tablespoons of coconut powder. I am using coconut powder instead of raw coconut because it is easily available in kitchen. Add 2 teaspoons of sugar or as per your taste. Now the paste will be look like this. Then chop 4 to 5 pieces mulo. Here I am using a chopper. I will take a microwave safe dish which is mandatory for preparing this recipe. Add chopped mulo in this microwave safe dish. Then I will add chola dal paste. Add 3 tablespoons of mustard oil. Mixing it well. Generally, paturi is made with banana leaf, but in this video I am showing you how you can cook this paturi without banana leaf. Here you can use banana leaf also. Add 1 teaspoon of salt or as per your taste. Again mixing it well. Layer it in this way. Add 1 tablespoon of mustard oil, 4 corner of this dish. So you can easy to remove it. Now I am going to microwave it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, I bring it back from microwave. So quick and easy microwave mulo dal paturi is ready. Let's cut it for serving this dish. Today I am showing you a little simpler and quicker version of mulo dal paturi. Now I am going to serve it with hot rice. It creates a delectable taste with this hot rice.
If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe my channel, press the bell icon for more easy recipes, like and comment and share my video. I am eagerly waiting for your suggestion on my comment box.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.